just jamming.
Yeah, Father wants to see you and your brothers down in the throne room.
He's not retiring today, is he?
He just wants to talk to you and Cassius and Adrien about who's going to rule hell for the next 10,000 years.
Well, what do I need to go for? He's not going to pick me.
I happen to think you'd make a great devil.
Nah, I'm not into evil and torture and all that stuff. Plus, a Prince of Darkness should have sort of a distinguished look to him, and let's face facts, I'm no George Clooney.
You know, you're not a bad-looking guy, Nicky. Look at you in that picture.
Yeah, I used to talk normal too, but that was before my brother Cassius hit me in the face with a shovel. That's me now, and I accept it.
Well, your brothers are two of the sickest guys I've ever seen. For some reason you're not, it's nothing to be ashamed of.
Well, their mothers were fire dragons, and my mother was a goat, so how am I gonna compete with that?
Your mother was not a goat. Your brothers are just playing with you.
Either way, if one of those psychos gets picked, I'm doomed.